बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, हिरा इज़ हेयर योर कंप्यूटर साइंस टीचर एंड वेलकम बैक टू द एफसेक्स ऑनलाइन सपोर्ट प्रोग्राम। टुडे इज़ आवर सेकंड लेक्चर ऑफ वीक 7 फ्रॉम द यूनिट 1 फंडामेंटल्स ऑफ कंप्यूटर। First, we must recap the previous lesson in which we discuss about the storage devices, hard disk and CD. As a storage devices, we discuss it is used to store the data and program on the computer while they are not currently being used. And the hard disk is commonly used for storing the data and programs. And similarly, CD is used for storage and it has a less capacity as compared to other storage devices. Here we start our today's lecture in which we discuss about the DVD memory card and USB flash drive. In DVD, it stands for digital versatile disk. It has the same thickness and diameter as CD, but it has more storage capacity. Like it's just look like a CD, but the difference is it has more storage capacity as compared to CD. Drive. A DVD writer is installed in the computer to read the data from or to write the data to a DVD, just like a CD. It inserts into the CD drive, but it is also need a DVD writer installed on the computer to read and write the data to a DVD. It has storage capacity range from 4 to 16 gigabytes. Like it is much more as CD because CD just store the data in a 700 MB. A memory card. Memory card is also a storage device. That it is a small storage device having the storage capacity of few gigabytes as compared to other devices. Like it is available in different sizes and different storage capacities, like 4 GBs, 2 GBs, 8, 16, 28. 32 etc. and generally used in the laptop computers and the portable devices like mobile phone, tablets etc. Here is our lecture in which we discuss about the two storage device DVD and memory card. And your assignment of this lecture is write few lines about DVD and memory card. So students, hope you understand the lecture, and if you have any question or query you can ask from me. Allah Hafiz.